Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 10, 15 and 20. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the numbers like this: 10, 15, 20. The next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the first and the last number is divisible by 2, not the second one. So we'll divide only the first and the last number by 2, and the second number we'll just copy it down. So this 10 will become as 5 on dividing. This 15 is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy it down. And this 20 on dividing by 2 will become as 10. Again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Only the last number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide. And the first and the second number is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy it down. Okay, so this will remain 5, this will remain 15, and this will become 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. This second number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide. The first and the last number is not divisible by 3, so we'll just copy it down. So this will remain 5, this will become 5, and this will remain 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3 also, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. All the 3 numbers can be divided by 5, so we'll divide, and we'll be having 1, 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 10, 15, 20 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 5. 5 3 is a 15, 2 is a 30, 2 is a 60. So the answer or the LCM will be 60. So this is all about LCM of 10, 15 and 20. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.